because I don't want the videos to be too long, like, you know. So here's where we are right now. We are taking this, and then we're gonna go to Central Park Avenue. It's the Central Park Avenue. One time I went to Yonkers, it took me down here one time too, you know. So I think it's taking me to the 87. I think that's what it's doing, right? Yeah, I think that's what it's doing. I think it's taking me to the 87. You guys remember this place? We drove here one time. And then we did that turn right here. That right lane only too. Come on. And here he is now doing pure nonsense with himself. If you're gonna do this, just accelerate out of the danger zone. Accelerate out of the danger zone. There's nothing wrong doing accelerating out of the danger zone. soon as I get into the hutch, I'm gonna go. Oh my God, Lord have mercy. As soon as I get into the hutch, I'm gonna look at our residence right here, the Yonkers. I believe this is part of the Yonkers. Right? Somebody passed away here. Must have had an accident. So as soon as I get into the hutch, I'm gonna pause, and then I will pick it back up when we get closer to the White Stone Bridge, you know? Okay, so now we're in the hutch residence here. So we're still all the way up, so no indicator. See, the guy didn't even indicate he's making it. Lane belongs to us, man. I'm just gonna go in my lane, whatever lane I want to go into. I don't need to give you any notice, do you? So we're on the hutch, we're by exit 5B, Pelham, Mount Vernon, exit 5A. So we're gonna put a pause on it and we will pick it back when we get from Mount Vernon, when we get maybe to closer, when we get in the Bronx, just about when we get the bridge to jump over by City Island, that bridge there. Oh, look at that smoke down there in the Bronx, man. Hold up, guys. Let me see if I can get that smoke all the way down there.